Heatmakers. I think this the one right here. Everybody, come on, get up. He's moving again.
You're watching Granddad 2K.
I'm nice. Still pitching. Still flipping. Yeah. So come fuck with the boy. I'm still pumping the boy. I'll still dump on the boy. Blue still pumped to the boy. I'm Mr. Postman. Also Mr. Toastman. I'm yelling. Yeah, I'm selling. Hey, I keep my chick on, smash like a motherfucker. Thick lips, hips, tits, ass like a motherfucker. I give
what's good, nigga?
Hey, I'm back with another video. It's your boy, Granddad 2K, coming to y'all with another banger. Check it, man. Everybody been asking me, Granddad, hit me up with the post moves. Take me to the post academy. What's your bill? So guess what? I'm giving it to you right now. But before we get in this video, hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video. Now look, man. I don't know what y'all call the clips in the beginning, but I call them courtesy clips. Yeah, I got a couple courtesy clips for y'all, you know, just so y'all can see how this bill performs under pressure. Pressure, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It don't matter if the center on him, it don't matter if the guard on him, he gonna come and put in work. Now listen, look, you could be getting triple team, double team, it could be 100% smother. You know how I feel about it. Throw that thing up and it's gonna drop. Every time. Now look, y'all know me. When I give y'all a build, I like to give y'all the build in reverse so y'all can see exactly how I made the build. I go from the ending to the beginning. You see how that works? The ending to the beginning. That, you know, most YouTubers don't do it that way. So you can't really tell if they're giving you their exact feel. You feel me? So pay attention to everything I'm doing right here, and you will see my exact feel from beginning to beginning. Thank y'all for watching. I appreciate y'all, boys, and I'm out.